Rip bar, really do a party, look at here. We can buy the boy all night, look at here. I can show you what a stat like, look at here.
What it do, Looker Crew? It's your man, Two Looker, coming to you back with another fresh Two Looks. Today, we're going to be reacting to Miss Kacey Musgraves, country award winner who won the Grammys for the best album of the year. So we're going to be reacting to her song called Butterflies. If you haven't done so already and it's your first time here, please hit that like button and subscribe. You got 2 seconds. Thanks for tapping in and joining the crew. Without further ado, give me a countdown, please. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, 0. Man, one thing I like about the award shows and the Grammys, you are accustomed to listen to certain genres of music. Sometimes you miss something, but when you watch the Grammy Awards, you get a plethora of musical talent out there that you didn't know about. And I did not know about Miss Kacey Musgraves at all. You know, I typically don't listen to too much country, but I am getting into it. There's certain country artists out there that are very talented, in my opinion. It's a lot. But I'm getting to the point where I could actually pick some of them and like, yeah, I really like them. So, with that said, I like the Grammy Awards because of it's celebrating these artists, but also too, it makes people aware of other great artists that, hey, I like this song, let me check them out, and it helps you peel back that onion, so to speak. So without further ado, let's go on and listen to this song, Butterfly. Then loaded and ready to go. Let's go on and get into it.
I was just coasting, never really going anywhere.
Somebody getting a big old butterfly tattoo.
Caught up in a web, I was getting kind of used to staying there.
She has a beautiful,
now you're lifting me up, set on
quiet voice.
Stealing my heart, stealing my crown. A tangle of strings around my wings and we're tied. I didn't know him and I didn't know me. Cloud nine was always out of reach. Now I remember what it feels like to fly. You give me butterflies. Kiss full of color makes me wonder where you've always been. I was hiding in doubt till you brought me out of my chrysalis. And I came up new. Oh, because of you. And now you're lifting me up, still holding me down.
Cinematography is great. I like the way the music plays with her voice.
Now you're lifting me up instead of holding me down. You're taking my hand instead of taking my crown. I'm tangled on the strings around my wings and we're tied. I didn't know him and I didn't know me. Cloud nine was always out of reach. Now I remember what it feels like to butterflies. You give me butterflies.
nice. Doing the Grammys. Doing the Grammys when she was giving her great song. Doing the Grammys when she was giving her speech or her acceptance speech. She kept alluding to she wouldn't be able to have made this song or this album without her husband. So I wonder, because you keep seeing a male torso and she's laying on one. And she's talking about love, You Give Me Butterflies, and how she changed. She didn't know herself, you know, how she grew from their relationship. And then in the song, she kept on mentioning back at the Grammy Awards how her husband, I guess, was her muse and helped her write and create this great album, which won her the Country Award Album of the Year. So I wonder if that was her husband. That was, you never saw the face of the individual, the male, but she kept leaning and lying on his midsection. So, I liked it. Kacey Musgraves is an excellent artist. If you haven't done so, check her out, because I just learned about her myself from the Grammys. I watched the Grammys, and to me, I think this was a pretty laid-back Grammys, but It had its points where it was actually a little excitement in there, you know. So I think they did an excellent job. There's a lot of representation of for females in this Grammys, which was good, you know. It's good, you know. If you haven't done so already, please hit that like button and subscribe. I'm your host, Mr. Two Looker, with this fresh two looks of Miss Kacey Musgraves Butterflies. Peace.
I can show you what a stat like, look at him. Fuck talking, get to a bar, nigga, here. Rip bar, really do a bar, nigga, here. We can buy the